Then another emerging situation is COVID. COVID has taught us a lot of things. So the people who they want to get into entrepreneurship, people who they want to start their own business, and I talked about the IT integration with the food science. Very big space here. Pandemics have started an era for us. You remember the time when we had the Y2K and it started a whole era of a computer integration into the systems. We are looking into pandemics or maybe a few other things like this in the future. Things can happen. We may go into that mode. So please remember that we need to be ready as food scientists. Food scientists already have created a huge space in the time of the COVID. Fresh supplies, online food deliveries, food preparation, touchless food deliveries. There are so many areas that food professionals can really react to that and act into them. And entrepreneur, the people who they want to do the business, the people who they do not want to work in the industry or academia or research or anywhere, they want to become entrepreneurs. The people who they want to start their own business, right space right now. Learn from it. Companies like HelloFresh in Canada and US has made billions, I'm not saying millions. Look at their portfolio today. They increased their business 120-130% under the COVID situations. Okay? All the seafood companies have grown their business. All the companies with natural resources and organic resources have grown their business. So global world is now kicking in for the products which are fresh, natural, readily available, less handled, touchless products, readily delivered. So food science has a lot to do with it. We have the resolve. We have the solutions to give to the world for this. So again, encouragement for people to think about that. Something like COVID or something like that may come again in our world. People who they can do the business and can develop the food ready to serve can get into this market. So this will be again a combination of food science, business and IT. You cannot be successful if you do not have IT background or at least IT intelligence.